Hi everybody, Nick here with Antique Bottle Glasses. Just got a package from Brandon at Adventure Archaeology and another customer. Let's get into it and see what they sent. All right, first over here, I've got a customer sends me these four here. This is a Superior Dairies. This one is an Orange Crush. And these two are obviously candle holders. They're a little bit challenging to get the wax off, but I managed pretty well. Oh, I just noticed this one's broken, so I'll cut that one down and see if they still want it. And this one is a cheer wine, also cracked at the top. I'll figure it out. All right, let's see what Brandon sent. Oh, first one is this Eagle Bottling Works, Birmingham, Alabama, with a nice little pictorial eagle there. It's cracked just to there, so that's a good one. I'm gonna be able to save that more than likely. I don't see any bubbles in the way. I know Brandon loves these pictorials, same as I do. All right, let's see what we got here. This is a Straight Side Coke from Birmingham, Alabama. A little top damage on that one. And then we got a Pioneer Bottling Works, which I think is the older style round logo. Pretty cool. Another Coca-Lula Pioneer. And another Coca-Lula Pioneer. These are in pretty good condition, nice and clean. And this is interesting. It's a whiskey bottle. These tend to be kind of thin, but we're gonna find out. I'm gonna cut that thing, smash at the top there, and see if I can save that. There's some bubbles I gotta watch out for, but we'll see. They tend to be thin, but sometimes I can work real thin glass, but if it's too thin, it's almost impossible. Some other ones over there for Brandon, and that's about it. See you next time.